Oh, shit. Can they see me in the light? We're about to find out. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, good. Get in the ding dang elevator before you die. Am I dying? Yeah, cuts and bruises is great. Close that door. Let's get the heck out of here.
Jesus.
Okay. Yes, this is good. This is nice. Seems very safe. I'm dead. I'm Daniel, and I'm dead. Keep it covered at all times. Keep it secret, keep it safe. Oh, I've gotta be dead though. Right? Yeah, you don't just come out and... Oh, every floor has the cool lion room.
Come, this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
I don't want to be in a dungeon. Why does your dungeon have cool lion statues? It doesn't feel necessary. It feels a little ostentatious. Alright, well, shoot. I'm gonna just move this railroad tie. Oh, good. Yeah. Oh no. Ah, good, yes, I have gotten stuck. This is fun. This is great. I love this. Just move some boulders while I'm at it. Sanity. Okay. This is fine. This is good. Okay. My body is fine. My brain is broken. A mood. Hustle my bustle here. Oh shoot. Two directions. Oh, this is gonna be bad when I run out of everything. Okay. A little natural light, that's good. Let's go. Oh shit. they see me in the light? We're about to find out. Ah! Oh no! Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh fuck my life! Run fast. I don't think I was expecting that. Ah! I'm quickly running out of resources. Escalated quickly. Stop doing that, that'd be cool. Oh shit. Is that a trapdoor? I'm going insane, I get that, but gotta see where that thing's going. Oh boy, okay. Is it gone now? I don't see it. But just because I don't see it doesn't mean it's not there. God, this is the worst. I was not prepared for this game. That intro was like, oh, real cute. This is nice. Oh, there's a door there. That's nice. Oh, okay.
But Mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the King's men.
No, you come too.
Oh.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider.
But...
Someone is coming. Hurry, I'll cover the hole with a bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Oh. Yeah, we're going. We're going. Oh, shit. Told me it wasn't gonna work, so. Losing my shit right now. Oh, there's something shiny in there. Lock is corroded and weak. Let's try drill? No. No. Do I throw something against it? Nope. Mmm, everywhere.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No. Oh, tell.
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Aww. What's this? Oh good, a chipper. Lamp oil. Alright, I'm going brave in the darkness for the lamp oil. Okay. Chippery. Wait. I need the hammer, right? There's gotta be a hammer. I know I missed a room, so that's fun. Okay, I've missed something. Something in here.
Getting closer somehow.
Okay. there's hammers, but... apparently not that one. Okay, just gonna go down here. Guessing I can't chip this, right? Yeah. What I thought. I must have missed a door in this corridor while I was, you know, running for my life from Mr. Big and Beefy. Sanity is taking a pounding. Hi there, I'm VQ. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more playthroughs, and you can watch me play live over on Twitch.